Morning Trilogy member Sarah here, spending a few minutes with you today talking about the behind the scenes of putting together the 2021 MTL calendar. Yes, it's coming your way in early January, and we were overwhelmed with your support from last year's edition, so we've stepped up our game a little bit this year, and I think you're really going to enjoy it. This year, we're going to be featuring one Trilogy community each month, but also a special, unique experience to that area. It's part of our Explore 52 library. If you weren't aware, each lifestyle director at each community has curated trips that happen in that specific area. Great places to go, even for just a day trip or maybe even a night out. But each community has over 52 trips planned for you. You can find these on MTL under More Fun Stuff, or if you're up at the club and you have a chance to take a look at that lifestyle kiosk, you'll find them there as well. So today I'm with Brent Seymour up here at Trilogy Verde River, and we're going to cut over to Brent so he can tell you a little bit about his club and also about his unique travel experience for the month of January.
Thanks, Sarah. This is Brent Seymour here at Trilogy at Verde River. I'm the Lifestyle and Adventure Director. I wanted to talk to you today about one of our incredible experiences we have, which is hot air ballooning. We've done this in the past and we'll continue to do it for future years. This is an experience unlike any other that you've ever had. We'll start in the morning with a sunrise liftoff. Of course, first when we get there, everyone grabs a glass of champagne and toast before our liftoff. Then we take off to the skies, anywhere from elevations of 3,000 to 5,000 feet. It's incredible. The views you get up there while you're taking photos, enjoying it with your friends, your family, your new neighbors you just met when you moved into Trilogy. It's an incredible experience. You can do this from two people all the way up to 12 people in a single balloon basket. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. If you're ever looking for the most incredible views of the Sonoran Desert here in Arizona, this is the way to do it. We hope the next time that you join us on our incredible hot air balloon adventure that we have. We'll see you then.
Brent, thanks for having us out today. We've really enjoyed our tour of Verde River and learning more about the great experiences that are happening here in the great state of Arizona. If you plan to join us anytime soon, other amenities that we have here at the club, we have an 18-hole golf course with an outfitter where you can rent kayaks and paddle boards. We have an art loft, the Marketplace, Needle Rock Tap and Restaurant, Alvea Spa, and our culinary studio. We look forward to having many of you stop by and enjoy us on your travels, not so close to home, but in the great state of Arizona. And don't forget, I'll be coming to you again next month with a tour of our February property, which is Club Los Meganos in Brentwood, California. And their unique experience is the Ruth Bancroft Gardens. We look forward to seeing you then. Thank you very much.